releasing that subject in Britain nearly cost our Mr. Muth in Germany his liberty. MCC brought home the ashes. Next year, 1934, there was a new war on the cricket pitches, a newsreel war. Movietone and Gaumont bought the cinema rights of test matches and tried to block the view of pirate competitors outside the grounds by a balloon bearer. Cricket at the Nottingham Test assumed quite a secondary importance. But there was one event in 1934 which overshadowed all others.